This is the dining. We have a potbelly stove. This is the air conditioning. Got the vinyl plank flooring. The covers are on the window because she has a rotating schedule and it helps her sleep at night. It's got a little pantry over here. Little island. The cute little kitchen. Your dining room looks out to the porch. Your bathroom. Master bedroom. It does not have overhead light and the windows, as I said, she keeps them closed so she can sleep. The master closet is very big. And here's the utility room. Still needs to be finished out in those areas. Little office in the back of the house. With a little back door. Extra storage.